My name is Hans Scheepman, and I have the pleasure of being the general manager of the One Hotel Central Park in New York City. I think the One Hotel Central Park has created something that just doesn't quite exist yet anywhere else. One of our first guests put it real nicely when she said, it's almost like the hotel is pulling Central Park into this concrete jungle. The design is a very thorough design. It's very thoughtful design in that it's everywhere. You know, sometimes we have guests walking into the lobby and they look around and they love it and they kind of ask me, well, is it like this everywhere? So every space in the hotel has plants, thousands of plants. And I think people are a little bit surprised in how thorough and thoughtful and genuine the design is of the hotel. I think hotel design today is very innovative. I think it brings constant changes. I think it's evolving constantly. I think what we're seeing these days is that hotel design is really looking at lifestyle brands and in how many different ways that can be delivered. Design doesn't need to be as complex as we often make it, and that we can really look at nature for design and look at using natural products and you know, we don't necessarily have to strip everything and re wallpaper it or resurface it. Sometimes this, the bare floors or the bare walls are a great design by themselves.